Erie Fire Department has an important new tool for its rescue divers. The department has taken possession of a 27-foot boat given to them by a fire department in Warren County. Because the boat was originally provided by the Department of Homeland Security, it couldn't be sold. Erie Fire Chief Guy Santone says it was offered by the Glade Volunteer Fire Department because it wasn't being used enough. Santone expects the boat to be in the water next spring. Until then, the City of Erie Fire Department dive team will train on how to use it.